tribute to the exploited. Fuck the USA. Take it away, boys.